By the way, Columbia's going to turn 100 next year. But this is the last one for 2023. I really hate this case. Despite being a custom DVD, Criterion made the official release on 4K. It's just brought on disc. Yeah, this is not playable on my drive. It just chugs. This is a box I made. Because I hate that case it originally came. One day I'll get the cola on Vudu or Blu-ray. Now this has a hidden theatrical version, but it uses the same ending. Spike grooves, it still works. I have this on Vudu. This turned 60. Came out the same year as Doctor Who. Maybe cracks here. Hopefully it'll work. That's our GP rating. Yeah, he's old. He's making his last film. Probably, yeah. Maybe risen from a SAG strike a few months ago. What I'm missing is resurrection. About Max pulling Looney Tunes from its own bit. They should have integrated, like, BritBox. Apparently, that became an error. Yeah, it does have Rabbit Fire, which got pulled last year. My first SDS title. Look at that. It's still by MGM. Look at the Fox print. Glitchy. Mel gets making a fifth one after Donald's death.